Xavier in the ring by himself.
Look, we touched on this before as a really standing next to our announce desk. Look, this is really the first time, if you look at the New Day as a trio, that they've been this separated. I mean, Big E obviously on SmackDown, Kofi Kingston out with injury, so this is a chance for Xavier Woods now to shine on his own.
Xavier Woods trying to corral the much larger superstar. And Joe, how does Woods go about that?
Well, he's doing the best he can right now. Besides the T-bar alone, I mean, this
is a
possible task.
Woods at the mercy of all time. And again.
Xavier Woods cannot waste any time right now. You got to bring the fight to T-bar.
All right to the chest. One big knee strike, and that sends Woods reeling.
Oh! Massive knee strike.
Kick right to the face and out.
Woods. Look at the resolve on the face of Xavier Woods now.
I'll try to break through the guard here of T-Bar.
Oh! Yeah.
Knee's broken through.
Look at the resilience of Xavier Woods. Oh, able to slide through using his speed. Doubles over T-Bar.
Oh, big T-Bar cut that leg.
Oh, by the throat, by the throat.
Not going to end well.
Ooh, oh, into the corner. Ribs first into the top turnbuckle.
Woods is able to catch himself on the apron.
And an insecurity by Woods.
Xavier Woods now. This is the comfort zone. The wheelhouse of Xavier Woods.
He's finding his footing here on wall. T-Bar out of the ring.
Oh, my goodness.
T-Bar just got dropkicked clean out of the ring by Xavier Woods.
Xavier Woods is standing tall.
Now Woods has got a chance. Can he win this thing? Under the ropes, sends T-Bar into the barricade back inside.
Xavier Woods holding off the troops outside.
If Retribution attacks, then T-Bar gets disqualified. Mace protecting Ali. And that opening, that distraction helping T-Bar.
He almost pulled that shoulder out of socket.
Again, oh my God. Into the top rope.
Correction, he's trying to pull that shoulder out of socket.
Oh, now T-Bar. Setting up Xavier Woods. Down.
All the way down.
Oh! Knee right to the face. Eyes wide shut. And Xavier Woods falls to Retribution.